is the quiet house door. We are stepping inside of my house, and right away you see this pepper plant, the world's hottest peppers. And now we are right at the threshold of my living room, which at the moment is all cool colors, grays and blue and light green and maybe some beige. I'm really having a moment now with all things cool. Here's the table that my husband made. He's been making pallet furniture, and he's very good at it. And he's fast. Right now he's making a twin to go with this table here. It's in the garage being made at the moment, but he whitewashed it to match my And here's my couch. It is, of course, gray with blue and gray pillows. I love pillows. I've got pillows upstairs, downstairs, and I constantly purchase new pillows. I can't help myself. No. Without a little gratuitous touching of fig flowers. And here's Dexter, not really wanting to be on film, but he's making an appearance. And here is my record player in the corner, and I've got lots of records. But it would take forever. In fact, I believe I will do a separate video just to show all of the different records that I have and maybe talk a little bit about different records and different memories associated with each record. But for now, I'll just show a few of these that are here in the corner of my living room. Buddy Holly. I get a good happy feeling when I listen to Buddy Holly. And of course we've got some more modern. We've got Tom Petty. Everyone out there now listening loves James Taylor and Bob Dylan. So, while I'm showing you these really quickly, I will tell you a little bit about this house tour. I am not showing the bedrooms of the home to protect the privacy of the people living in the bedrooms. I will briefly show a couple of small things in my bedroom slash bathroom, but I will save a lot of that for another video. Just FYI, in case you wonder why my bedroom doesn't get shown, or my closet, which I record videos in. A small part of that so that you can see it the next time around. And now we are wrapping up. There's Dexter again. So we're coming around. This is my husband's family pictures. Old vintage pretty pictures. These chairs were left outside someone's house to be thrown away, and I hanging/centerpiece. I love candles as well. Got candles everywhere in my house. And this is my hutch. I collect white pieces, little white ceramic pieces, and I stack them. They're varying shades of white, white and off-white, and different sizes, and I like lots of variety on this hutch. And I'm collecting these from flea markets or, of course, thrift stores. As you all know, I love a good thrift shop. And my other hutch, which has tea items on it. You've seen some of these items in my videos. And my mother just got me this. It's got a piece of quartz here, and it's handmade. Very pretty. And the different teas. The chai tea that goes in the coffee maker. That's the shortcut. And some loose teas that I like to make. That's really good. Now, moving into the kitchen itself. That's my gym membership. Oh, Willie Nelson. Now, everyone should have Willie somewhere in their home. I collect magnets from wherever I visit, or in some cases where I live, and I will hang on to them as memories. And that speaks for itself. And moving on from the refrigerator. This is my shelf where I keep little toys, basically. I'm a child at heart, and I love Pac-Man. And this is my basil plant. And again, my husband can grow things way better than I can, but we've got flowers all over the house and transformers. And my mother made these cute little dogs. They represent Dexter and Clancy, who are my dachshunds. And there's my ninja. And moving along maker who accidentally bought decaf. Yeah, that was me. And here is my mixer, my KitchenAid. I'm doing a primary color scheme in here right now. This is all from the Pioneer Woman collection. And it's all beautiful colors. I'm loving it, actually. Here we have a cute little wine glass holder that I always have on the counter because I think it's a cute little centerpiece. And moving along, candles and more candles. Really, if I were to show you in close-up detail, I've got candles in almost every single corner of because I always use them. As you can see, they're actually burnt or lit. Again, we'll take a moment just to look at these pretty candles. It's hard not to go really fast when showing you these items, so I'll take a moment just to slow down and appreciate this pretty candle. Hand movements, right? We all love some nice hand movements when we're relaxing for the day. This is The Kiss, one of my favorite paintings. And now we have three arrows that seem to be telling you that it's time to go upstairs. So now we're going to go upstairs. At the top of the stairs, you see these curtains that seem to be all bunched together. Well, that's for a purpose. My stepdaughter has recently moved in with us, and my husband has rigged her a bedroom here. We have three bedrooms, and he made her a fourth bedroom right on our landing. That way she has privacy. And I thought that was very thoughtful of him, and it gives her her personal space without interfering with ours. And these are the children's bedrooms and the bathroom. And we're moving into my bathroom. These are the semi-built-ins that my husband made to hold all of my junk. And this one's for hair, and this one's for makeup. I won't show too much of my mess, because this shows you enough of it. Thought about all of my belongings that need a nice home. And now we're in my walk-in closet. This is where I do my recording most of the time. And we have taken measures, I say we, my husband did it, to try to block as much sound as possible. Although it's not a professional job, but it does a great helping muffle lots of sound. And here are my backdrops, some of them. And if you look up top, there's some equipment there. And all the way around the top of the closet, where I keep more and more stuff. And there's a lot of stuff. You begin to accumulate a whole lot more backdrops back here. And going back down the stairs, this is a picture of records. I told you I love records, and if you were to look up close at this picture, you'll see lots of cool records from over the years. And so we had to have that in our house because we love records so much. And going back downstairs, we have to pause for a moment, because I've got to show you this outstanding mullet. This is me, about second grade or so. Yeah. So now we're downstairs to the guest bathroom. And it's done in kind of a seaside theme. All seashells and mermaids. And anything to do with the beach. And here's a seashell, and my favorite, the octopus toilet paper holder. My mermaids. It's such a small little bathroom that you have to be choosy. And then we are going out to the garage, and I'll show you, basically this is boat stuff and wakeboarding supplies, and that big green thing is a lily pad to take on the lake. And here is the rough draft of the table that I told you about in the living room, and it's made from pellets. And basically, I hope you enjoyed this little mini tour of my house, and I'll be getting more in depth with other areas of the house soon. But until then,